Hey Celia, what's up? All good?
Hey Damien, not so good, dude. I just got another rejection. If I can't find a job by the time I finish college, I'll have to move back home with my parents.
I'm sorry, dude. I know it's like a never-ending cycle, and the thing is, I don't want just any job.
Any job sounds like a good job at this point.
True, but with everything that's happening in the world right now, our jobs have to mean something. We can't afford investing time in jobs that are securing our futures and the future of our planet.
Yeah, I'd also like to do something good for the environment, but I need a job ASAP, and it's not at all what I studied.
Wait, what if every job was a climate job? What if we could make a living by fighting climate change and gain work experience at the same time?
That sounds impossible.
Well, what if it wasn't?
Ecogenia is a paid civic service program that seeks to retain Greece's eager workforce and galvanize them to become the next generation of sustainability leaders. We are bridging the gap between mobilized young Greeks and local organizations to fight climate change by addressing community needs, providing training in hard and soft skills, and creating viable career paths in Greece for the people, for the planet, and for prosperity.